3, 2, 1, all right.
With two particular robots springing to life, vying for control of the scale, we got two cubes in the middle, one from each alliance, placed nicely on the scale, along with a cube from the Red Alliance, placed by one of my favorite characters from a great show, Reptar, over there. It's going to be hard to not focus on my favorite fictional dinosaur. However, the Stags, 1262, your current number one seed, they want to show us all why they are the number one seed and why they should stay there. They're going to go, and they're going to try and control the scale. We got a 4-4-2-2 cube ratio on the scale in favor of the Red Alliance. Meanwhile, Hickory High School over there, they've been working away. They're plopping cubes on that switch. They want to make sure they keep control of it. 339, though, Kilroy, they're here and they're looking to take control back from the Red Alliance. Meanwhile, the Stags, quietly delivering another gear over here.
It's the MIBs. Here come the MIBs.
Meanwhile, Space Raiders, they plop another cube on there in soft, controlled fashion.
Guys dress in black, remember that.
We have quite the battle ensuing for the Blue Alliance side switch. 6802 Reptar, you know, they were plopping cubes on there. Meanwhile, 52-43 with only 40 seconds left. They're looking to take control of it back. They want to end the point. They want to end the game with those crucial points. Space Raiders, they want to flip the scale before our endgame starts. They're going to do it successfully. That scale is going to flip over to the Blue Alliance side. We got to levitate on the Red Alliance with only 20 seconds left. We're going to see if we can fight the boss. We'd love to see it. Natural ones are our favorite. With only 10 seconds left, we're going to see if 6802 can get up. The Stags are going to start climbing. Meanwhile, their partners are going to hop on with only no time left. The Stags, they get up, they fall down, but it doesn't matter. You just gotta be there once the clock hits zero.
With your first, last, and only line of defense against the worst scum of the universe. So don't fear us, cheer us. If you ever get near us, don't jeer us. We're fearless. Send my bees, pleasing up all the flag.
Alright, we have qualification match number 31 scores. It's my pleasure to announce it goes to the Red Alliance. With a score of 375 to 187. Apparently, that three ranking point match wasn't good enough for the Stags.